Hey guys, Longview01 here with Longview and Friends, and we're here doing Saturday stream. I'm going to be on tonight as well playing Resident Evil. I thought we'd do an hour or so, just playing through some 3DO games. I've got Street Fighter, Need for Speed, Johnny Bazooka Tony, BC Racers, Wolfenstein. I thought we'd have a look at a few of them, just because we can, do you know what I mean? And there we go. So, hey everyone, anyone that's watching. Alright, let's get started. Pick up these funky 3DO controllers. They are funky, aren't they? Just stop that. This is meant to be a good conversion as well, this Super Battle. This version of Street Fighter. From what I've been told, it's the first chance. We'll go for the middle. We'll go for the first chance I've had a chance to really touch it. There's some characters here I don't even know, which is amusing. Alright, so I'll go for a classic Ryu just to start off with. USA! Anyone here own a 3DO? Anyone else watching? That's got the classic Street Fighter music. Alright. Let's figure out these buttons. Okay. Well, the nice runs nicely, I'll tell you that. Okay, I suck at Street Fighter, just so you know. Where's the punching? There we go. Oh yeah, take that, yeah, bitch. Ooh. Hey, Thomas. Oh, baby. Oh, it's pretty cool. It's actually got five buttons, so you can actually use some of the moves. Hey Ross, hey Thomas Murray, hi guys, you know what I mean? Yeah, you must defeat Xing Long to stand a chance. Who the hell is Xing Long? Who knows who Xing Long is? Anyone want to let me know? If you know who Xing Long is, stick it on a postcard. Send it to Longview and Friends. Hey Thomas. That's Saturday afternoon, isn't it? I don't very often get to do this on a Saturday afternoon, so makes a nice change. And this is actually a really cool version of Street Fighter 2 Turbo. Run smoothly, baby. Hey. Who's this guy? Looks like Bruce Lee. Whoa. Go on. I want to finish him off from now. I want to finish him off with a special move. That didn't work. You win. Like Zod, you know. I always win. Yeah, eat my fire, bitch. Whoa! This guy doesn't want to have a go at me. Ooh. Okay. I still got a little bar down the bottom there. Holy shit, what a move! Come on in. That's where you want to play it, mate. That's far easier. Yeah. Jesus. Whoa! Okay, dude. Got ya! Ha ha ha! In the face! That'll learn him, won't it? You must defeat Sheng Long, yeah. I've heard it all before. Look at that face! Oh, Blanca. I should have been Blanca. Brazil. Ryu versus Blanca. Oh, look at him. Doesn't he look cool? His little picture looks cool. Round one, fight. Hello, Blanca. Whoa, here we go. What? Get off. Holy shit. That is devastating. Can't do that. I can't do a bloody fire punch. Okay, Thomas. Have a good day, mate. Oh, this guy always beats me. Ah! Go away. Come on. I love the Hadoukens and they still look cool. This is animation when he backs off. Alright. Why didn't you beat me? Jesus. That's the end of me. Oh, cheers, Emily. Same bad time. Same. I will make sure I say it at the end, Thomas. Do not worry, my friend. Seeing you in action is a joke. Wow. He's mean, isn't he? Do I get to repick my character? Yeah. Oh. We'll stick to that one. Let's have a go with... quite like this dude actually. Let's have Eddie Honda. Eddie Honda versus Blanca. Alright, where's the punch? Where's that punch button? That's what we want. Round one, fight. There it is. Oh, no. I want to do it. Yeah, I got it. Where was the... how'd you do the... I'm Eddie Honda, hear me roar. No, please don't. Oh my god. Okay, I officially suck as Honda, just so you guys know. I know, Rich. I know. I don't very often get to stream the 3DO, and I thought I'd stick it on... for a Saturday, just for a couple and get. Oh, what was that? Get a couple of games in. Oh my god, I can't do anything to this guy. Go away. Blanky, you're an ass. How'd you do the super? How'd you do the super? I want to do the super. All right, where's the instructions? Oh, this is cool instructions in here. Unless you've got like every single character and all their moves. Hold back, then forwards, back, forwards, punch. Jesus, that sounds a bit complicated. We'll stick to that one and we'll try out. Oh, I picked the grey dial sim. Brazil. I can't believe how much I suck at Street Fighter, just so you guys know. What should we play next? What should we play next? Need for Speed? Wolfenstein? Oh, we're both weird colours. Just try and keep him away. Okay. Okay. Oh, baby! Nope. My player's tactically with bloody. Yeah, you motherfucker. Hang on, before I carry on, I've got my super up. Dal Sim, super. There he is. Oh my god. You have to do two of them, then a punch. Okay. That's not a punch. Wait. Try pulling off the supers, though. And I still lost. I should have kept up with the tactics, shouldn't I? No. Oh, for go away! Oh, I just heard the 3DO loading the music. That is amazing. Leave me alone! Right, I'm really not into fighting Blanca. I'm going to put them instructions away because they're not. I think they're distracting me. Right, yeah. I know. Crap, weren't I? It'd be the word to use it. Right. This, oh, Jesus. This is not going well. Let's try this dude. I don't even know who this dude is. Just so you know. I'm so out of touch with Street Fighter. I played like the original one. I think Super Street Fighter on the Mega Drive. Street Fighter 3 I had. How'd you do those cool moves he was doing? Come on, I've got feet now. That's a cool move, I like that. Oh! Ho, 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 ho. No! The fuck, man? Seriously? My ass handed to me by fucking Blanca. I just can't beat him. Is it just me? Or is Blanca really hard? Because the first two fights were relatively easy. Oh, there's the 3DO loading the sound again. I love that. Go on. Oh! No! Oh. This is not good. Yeah. He's mean, Blanca, isn't he? He's mean. I mean, he beats you and then he trash talks you. Nine. Yeah. Right, where's Blanca? Blue Blanca. How far it took to fly from Brazil to Brazil. Oh, both blue. It's just that I've got orange hair and he's got green. He looks like the Joker. Right. This is the best chance I've got of beating Blanca. Why can't I beat Blanca? And this is embarrassing, isn't it? What? How'd you do the... There it is. All right. Is the... Yeah, now I've got big fucking legs, mate. What? I still can't beat him. Even with Blanca, I can't beat him. Oh. Oh. I don't like losing, just so we all know. Nope. I was hoping he was going to come at me. There we go. Get off me! You fucking big green thing. What is he anyway? Let's have a few more goes at this before we switch the game out. Guile and rubbish with Guile. Should be some of these bad guys. Oh, the Bison. How many is that? Everyone's got like three different colours. It's a good version though, it's just that I suck at Street Fighter, just so you guys know. I think you figured it out by now. Here we go. Now I'm fucking M. Bison, bitch. Oh, baby! That's a cool move. Got ya! Yeah! Beat him once! That's it, turn the game off, that's enough. I had to play as fucking M. Bison, I love it. Oh no. Oh no! Leave me alone. Yeah, motherfucker, that is the fucking destroying move! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! You fucker, he just got me in the corner on a loop! I don't think he liked me beating him. What do you reckon? It was try out some Need for Speed next. Leave me alone. I'm just gonna keep doing that. Just because I want to see the rest of the poxy game. Yep. Oh, I found a cheat. Look at that. Oh, no, 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 no! Leave me alone. Please leave me alone. No! I don't want to die! No, I didn't want to die! Ugh! Oh, look at M. Bison. Well, I'm in one more go. Who should I be? I've only got like two continues left anyway, so. We'll stick to that. I want to have a go at Vega. I used to like Vega when I was a kid. I liked him in the manga. The manga version of Street Fighter. Yeah, the manga version of Street Fighter, I liked Vega, and when he went to kill Chun-Li when she was in the shower. Oh! Up against the wall, baby! He's got a moveset very similar to the other guys playing it, hasn't he? He's a bit quicker. Yeah! Boom! That's the first time I've actually had a decent little ruck. I use the word ruck. Yeah, I got first attack. Oh shit. The problem is once you beat this fucker once, he doesn't like you doing it again. Yes! Yes! He's down! Vega, there you go, Vega's my character. Handsome fighters never lose battles. See? And it's because he's not an ugly cunt, that's why. Excuse my language on a Saturday. I've barely even got four fights in Jamaica. We're gonna go and fight with DJ. Wayne's World. Oh, Wayne's World. That's worth a That's worth a stream one day, isn't it? I might do Wayne's World with Alex one Wednesday. Does anyone actually like that Wayne's World game on the SNES? Boom. Well, that's a cool move. Yeah. Getting somewhere now. Getting somewhere. I wait until I lose a battle and then we'll change the game. Oh, he's done a move. He's done the move, the same move again. Hey, go away. I'm the one that does those sort of moves. I like this DJ guy, actually. I want to play as him. Oh, and he's got a fireball. He's a bit like Bullrog. How come the maracas? Yeah, first hit. Oh, he got the first hit. I don't like that. Oh, this guy's going to do me now. Here we go. That's just a free hit, isn't it? There we go. There we go, guys. Right, what should we play next? We've got Need for Speed, Johnny Bazooka Tone, BC Racers, and Wolfenstein. I think we'll try Need for Speed first. We'll do a race on Need for Speed. I love this 3DO, man. I love this 3DO. There's so many games for it. We should really go through a load of them. All right, Need for Speed, which is the original Need for Speed. This was brought over to the PS1, this game. And it's got revolutionary 3D graphics and Dolby sound. Superbly accurate physics models as well. There you go. But it's not suitable for 3 to 10 year olds. It's just a racing game, ain't it? All right, let's have a go. High score not saved. That's fine. Oh my god, what is this? What? You want me to delete some of my stuff? Wow. I suppose. A and C to delete. Delete. P to try again. What the hell is P? That's P. I didn't have enough memory. Didn't have enough memory on my 3DO. Can you believe it? I had to erase my Alone in the Dark game. That's crap at anyway. Oh my god, this looks so much different to the PS1 version. They really changed this. The PS1 version had this video at the beginning though. Yeah. Oh, I see. What is this? What the fuck, man? There's no words. I need a new manual for this. Mine's ripped. Starting the game. Control center. Okay. Choose the route. Select the car. Okay. Right. So, this is select the car. So, let's select the... Whenever you're ready, game. Lamborghini.
All-wheel drive helps with the VT's
400. How do I... Okay. Porsche. It's a Corvette. A Ferrari. Dodge Viper. It's got a little thing, doesn't it? Listen.
The small size of the RX-7's power plant allows the overall car size to be small and lightweight.
Hey, Alistair. The RX-7 is second only to the Viper in its what car should I be? Oh, Toyota. Let's go with a classic. You'll do. Right. Right, so less options. Race against the clock. This is course. We'll just leave the course out here, shall we? This is mental. This is mental. I've got to deal with this just for a race. Yeah, the city will do. Someone's got a best time. It wasn't me. And this is... That one, start the engine. I've got to look in the instruction manual. Just so you know, guys. Just so I can see what this flipping menu is. That's poor programming. I should look to what accelerate was, shouldn't I? Are you aware you're playing on the 3DO? I am playing on the 3DO. Get some cool pictures of cars. Is it just one on one? That's got to change. How do I... What the... It's just a straight line. All right. There's the accelerate. Where are we going to go? Oh, there's the change view button. How do we start the race? We'll start the race then. Oh, no. I put myself in reverse. Ah, what have I done? Oh my God. All right, this isn't as straightforward as you guys think. I know I've made myself look really fucking shitty there. I've never played Need for Speed in the 3DO. No, I've only ever played the the PS1 version, and it's nothing like this. Nothing like this, and it's a conversion of that as well. Right. Come on. Seriously? No. Right. Car selection. Choose your opponent. Route. Manual. Well, how do I change it from manual to have you come around into the development? I want it on automatic because it was in manual gear, wasn't it? Shit, man, this is so complicated. I should have put Wolfenstein on. At least that's simple, ain't it? I just want the options, guys. I just want the options. I mean, some cool pictures of cars. I'm really enjoying the pictures. No, I don't want that. I want it like out here. Right, how do I... There, go. Right, that's the gear. Let's go. It's a good thing I can drive now. All right. He's gone, ain't he? At least we've got a race going. This is exciting. Hey! It's a bit different from those newer Need for Speed games, isn't it, guys? Meow, meow, meow. I remember on the PS1 version having a cheat, and when you pressed up, you had like an invisible machine gun and you could make your opponents all flip off the track. I have to dig out the PS1 version. Honestly, it is nothing like this. It looks like this. This bit looks like the PS1 version. But this is very, very different. This is, just so you guys know, I haven't played these 3DO games. I'm sticking on these the first time I've tried them out. I've been buying up 3DO games and I've rarely have a chance to play it. So I thought this would be, I've got sixth gear. I thought this would be a good chance. Should we flip the car? Can we flip it? Oh, what? Get out of the way. I want to flip the car. Yeah, this is a good chance to sort of sit down and try out some of these games. A Street Fighter was really good. It was really good. It was hard. But I'm just crap at Street Fighter. But this is, Oh! He's caught me up. No. Leave me alone. I'm only driving a fucking Toyota, mate. Come on, leave me alone. Yeah, bonus cars. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm about to unlock a car, mate. No. Whoa. Ah! I thought it was Mario Kart all of a sudden. Ah! This is exciting. Looks nice, though, doesn't it? For a 3DO... Well, 3DO games, I find they look generally all right anyway. Looks like a nice game, though. Not very exciting. I think we just do one race on this. It's really sluggish. Maybe I'm playing too much Mario Kart. I'm on Mario Kart all the time. That just flips all over the track, doesn't it? It's not really a racing game, is it? It's a battle game. It's a quarter and a half. Should we go inside the car? There we go. Right, where's the hands? There's no hands. Oh, look, it's like Michael Knight in this car, isn't it? Is that a police car? Shit. Oh, little gear change over at the side there. Here we go. This is the shit. That's the checkpoint. Oh, yeah, baby! Hey, Chris. Yeah, you've missed Street Fire. There you go, that was...
Okay, all right, so you've done this before. Well, what do you want, a hero biscuit? Why don't you sit your sticky butt back down behind the wheel and let's see you go even faster.
Melvin! Right, to start with, I really want a hero biscuit. Who else wants a hero biscuit? Yeah. Anyone want a hero biscuit? Who's up for a hero biscuit? Alright, let's have a look. Let's have a look at another racing game. Let's have a look at BC Racers. Which looks a bit more up my street, this game. It's pre-hysterical. Cool and crazy Cliff Ace is getting... Oh, Melvin. Who wants a hero biscuit? A hero biscuit. That's going to be our new thing, though, isn't it? Oh, look at that. Anyone got an LG telly? I haven't got a Panasonic. And this is a Sony I'm using now. Hero biscuit. Whenever you're ready. Oh, look at this. Made by Core. Oh, I already like the graphics. Yeah, we'll keep it on easy. And we'll start, yeah. Just start. You don't get to choose anything but... Oh, here we go. All right, this is interesting. I like him. It reminds me of... That's like the guy from... what's that, right? That game called? The point-and-click game. Where you play a biker. I might have to be the cat. Yeah, I have to be the cat, whatever the hell this is. This here. It's a man with a dinosaur, it looks like. Definitely. A saber-toothed tiger. Definitely being him. Hero biscuit. I might make some hero biscuits. Shut the fuck up, Melvin. I might stick Need for Speed on again just so we can see what else that guy says. Oh, look at this. Where's the accelerate button? That's punch, alright. Alright, that's the accelerate button. Punch. Oh! Okay, punch one side. Hey! Oh my god. Right. Let's do this. We're going to do this. Do I get weapons? This is actually pretty cool. I like this. 3 laps to go. Alright, we can do this. Come on. This is uneasy as well. This is one of those games that... Whoa! I really wanted this. I waited for ages for a cheap copy to turn up on eBay for this one. Never bloody played it. Can only hit one side. I want to hit someone. Yeah. Oh no. And I'm in first. No, I'm not. I'm in second. No, I'm is it first? And that's how I'm in last. Yeah, first. Yeah. This is good. This is really good. Frame rate's a bit off. The controls are a bit funny. It's a bit slidey. Do we not get any weapons? I want some weapons. I want to fire like stuff off at people. Yeah, we won. How exciting. Full throttle. That's the game, Alistair. Thank you. Have a hero biscuit, mate. Hero biscuit. What do you think about this one? Do you think this looks good? Sado and Sid, 8 points. That's our name, Sado and Sid. I like that. Yep, season results. Alright. Loading level. This is going to be a bit different now, isn't it? That's just the beginning. I've got an ice level. There's a dude over there, sort of. Oh, okay. I was expecting... Oh, it's night as well. Oh, my God. All of a sudden, the graphics are a problem. Oh, the scenery just pops up. All right, I take back what I said about this game. No! Get the water, you twat. It's the frame rate and the pop-up of some of the scenery is really dodgy. I don't know what happened there. I don't know what happens. Shit. I'm not going to come first in this one, am I? By the way. Hey! Bastard. I can't even keep on the track. I thought it was ice, but it's not ice, is it? It's just dark. Because dark looks like ice in these old games. What an arse. No! I'm not coming fifth. You can forget that. Oh, it's the frame rate. It's really hard to... I mean, I put up with a lot of frame rate problems from playing NES games, but this is crazy. No! Man, I'm going to come fifth. Oh, I'll be lucky to come fifth now after hitting that mushroom. Fifth. You know what I mean? It's disappointing, isn't it? We'll do a couple more races in this. Fifth. What a joke. 1 point. This thing gets steggy and stiggy were below me, so that's alright. Steggy and stiggy. Well, we're gonna carry on racing or? This is better. I don't like that nighttime level. This game's actually a lot harder than it looks. Steggy and sticky. Must be something from the Mario Brothers movie. Is there like a what's it called button? That must be what a Stiggy. No? No! Stop it, you stupid dinosaur! Why is a dinosaur driving anyway? Ugh! Ugh! Girls! Da-da-da! This ain't too bad, but... The frame rate sort of lets it down a bit. And no weapons. I mean, how is this hoping to compete with Mario Kart? All you've got is that. is crap. And if I hit that poxy thing again, I can't even catch up with them. This is uneasy, just so you guys know. I think I prefer Need for Speed. Oh, it's so easy to do that, and then I just about start catching them up. No. Okay, there they are. They're there. No. I don't want to go on the sand. No! I'm fed up with shouting at this game. Oh, fuck you. Use my language. Hero Biscuit. What is it then? It does, it reminds me of Street Racer as well. Okay. It's not a dinosaur. What is it? It's not a dinosaur, you twat. Right, so we don't need for speed, BC Racers. Let's have a look at Johnny Bazooka Tome. Hey, don't do that. This game is apparently one of the hardest games to get. This one on the 3DO. One of the hardest games to get a hold of. It's one of the first ones I brought when I started collecting. One popped up on eBay, it cost me a fair few quid, but I got it just so, because I'm going for a full set, so I did need it. I thought I'd grab it now, it's done, isn't it? You know, you can get through all five games in an hour, it's not bad, is it? Whoa, look at that! There he is, the dude himself. Was this put on the PS1? Does anyone know? It's a prehistoric cat. Johnny Bazooka Tone. Yeah, Bazooka Tone. Yeah. Right. I'm pretty sure this was on the PS1. I don't know what the buttons do. This controller's weird because it's got a stop, a start, and a pause button. I assume we can put audio CDs in this, or video CDs or something. A, B, and C seem to do what they want. The hell is going on here? Sin Penitentiary. Okay. I haven't played this, by the way. Just so you know, guys, I've never played this. Yeah, I've got RoboCop. I'm saving RoboCop for Wednesday. People seem to be really into it, and I thought. Hey. Whoa. So he can just hit me. And there's not much I can really do about it. Okay. Well, okay. Another one. No. Can I? What's going on? There's not a ledge there. Okay. Fair enough. This is a weird game, ain't it? How'd you avoid that? The fuck? That's an interesting move. Okay, right, okay, I'll get ya. So, I can essentially. Just die. What's that? What is that? It's not doing anything. I like that. Can't touch the spikes. Jesus Christ. Oh, come on. I can't get up there. Look. Well, I'm not sure how I feel about this. I like the look of it, but I don't like the gameplay of it at all. What is that? That just pokes at the ground. Is it just me sucking? Is that what it is? I can't. Oh, I can. Oh my god. Oh. Here we go. We're getting somewhere. I've lost all my lives, by the way. What's that up the top there? A red one. I want that. Hey, I said I want that. Oh, I see. Okay. Whoa! No. Home or hell? Home? Does that continue? This guy doesn't deserve a hero biscuit, does he? It is far too chilled. Right, do you ever get the feeling that hell was continuing and home was stop? Yeah. Yeah. Can I change? Is there any options I can change on this to make the game easier? Sound test diner. Controls, passwords, new would be the answer. Alright, let's have another go. Let's have another go before we have a little bit on Wolfenstein. Which Wolfenstein, by the way, is meant to be really good, so. Wolfenstein! I like that, but it's essentially useless, isn't it? That's a run button. That's what that is. Alright, at least I'm learning how to avoid them. Alright, it's just the shit, isn't it? Look at this. Oh, it's very fiddly. Here we go. Oh, I've got some stars here. Oh, he's got me. God damn it. Oh, I forgot the button to do the thing. There it is. Do you know what? I quite like this game. I quite bloody like this. The note. No, I don't want to get hit though. Yay. I like that sort of weird fall you can do. You're in here?
Hey!
Okay, so we go across there. Oh, hey, I made it. Yay, I did a level. Who's excited? This accessing the CD. That's always good. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Oh. Am I supposed to stand on this? This is weird. This is a weird game. Right, okay. Right, don't touch the red ones, would be the thing. Oh, piss off! I want that dead. He doesn't want to die. Right, okay. Okay, let's have a look at Wolfenstein, yeah, guys? I'm not sure how I feel about that game. US gold as well. Old school. Alright. So, Wolfenstein 3D. Classic, isn't it? Am I going to have to reset the system? Ugh. There we go. Alright, Wolfenstein. Wolfie, Wolfie, Wolfie. This is actually meant to be a pretty cool version of Wolfenstein. From what I've read. We've got shoulder buttons as well, so we can strafe. Oh. So we do screen shaking, making my eyes go all funny. Oh, okay, we'll go for the don't hurt me option. Oh, okay, you didn't use the, he did use the shoulder buttons. That's fire. Oh, baby, look at this. No. Open that. Fedus. It's one of these ones we can open, is it? Oh! One time shot. This is pretty cool, isn't it? Oh, I like this. I think this is the best one we've played today. Whoa, it's a dog! Poor dog. This is way to control this with a controller. Poor doggies, eh? Is there another dog there? No, what's that? Piss pot? This room's nothing. Come in here just to kill some dogs. And that's sick, isn't it? Just looks like a secret bit, that bit, doesn't it? Ooh, a big gun. There's pictures of Hitler everywhere. This must be the shotgun. Fucker. Any more of your friends in here? No. Shit, this is. It's almost PC perfect, isn't it? It is that good. This is where I came from. Oh! That's the way I came from. This does look just as good as the PC one. It's got all the Nazi symbols still in there as well, which is removed from some of the other versions, some of the other console versions. Oh. My aiming is shit. Any more? I'll learn him. Shouldn't be such a Nazi, mate. Yeah. What's that, a bit of chicken? I love the fact he just ate that bit of chicken. Evil, I know. Sorry, Dwayne. To be quite honest, those dogs. Hey! Those dogs were coming right for me. This is pretty good. Oh! Yes, let's save it. It won't be long. Get psyched. Alright, let's get psyched. Who's ready to get psyched? What's around here? Huh? Blue ones. Chicken. I'm not too bothered about finding secrets, but any more? No. Right. Sometimes it kills them with one hit, and then sometimes you gotta pump a few bullets into them. Always need ammo. Any secret bits in here? There's me saying I don't really care about the secret bits. Oh, we can collect them. Okay. See how much of a Wolfenstein noob I am. I'm getting quite into this now. Gold. It's the Nazis in it. Nazis stealing gold. That's what they do. No one's ever watched anything like Indiana Jones or something. They know exactly what Nazis do. Hey! You're dead now, butthead. I see you. Hey! Jesus. He just didn't want to die, did he? Hitler all over the wall. Hey! Naughty man. What's that? Dead bodies. I'm very lost right now. I was so into this, I wasn't even talking. I was so engrossed. See you. Jesus, how many does he want to take? Fucking Nazi symbols everywhere. Right. So that was the little secret bit. And this is the normal bit. Been this way. I was meant to go this way. Yeah, fucking Nazis. Behind door number one. Three of the big blue bastards. You know what? It looks nice, doesn't it? Like, graphically, it looks really nice. Well. Hey, we've done a level. Oh God! You have to kill your dog in Wolfenstein 2. I didn't know that. I barely played any Wolfenstein games. What? Is another secret behind me? No. There's a few more levels of this. There's got to be some around here somewhere. Where are they all? We've got this nice underground base, no one's using it. Oh my God! Okay, it's a boss. All right. I was not aware that I'd be fighting a boss. Oh, some health. Ah, chain gun. Awesome. Right, where is he? Whoa. Holy shit, he kills you quick. Don't just stand there this time, Kev. Yeah. Right, strafe. Ta-da. Hello, mate. Yes! The big blue bastard's dead. That's what you get when messing with me. Alright. Gold! I'm rich! Rich, I tell you! Yay! An extra life. Woo! That was a cool boss, wasn't it? We need to stream some Doom, didn't we? Some original Doom. We really do. Not on the 3DO though, because that version is awful. Okay. Yes, save the game. Long, apparently. There we go. I will show you though, because I've done some of this. I will show you quickly before I stop. I will grab my copy of Doom just so I can show you how awful it is. I'm still here. Don't worry. I've just walked off. Doom. Where is he? Where is that copy of Doom? It is bloody awful. There it is. I mean, I read how awful this is. Apparently this version of Doom on the 3DO was ported by one person. One person ported this game, and they did it in like something like 3 months. Nazi gold. Do you have to give it all back at the end of the game? Do they shame you into giving it all back? So here is Doom. This is Doom on the 3DO, yeah? And they're not going to shame me to give back that Nazi gold. Wolfenstein was really good, though. That's a really good port. I think we'll stream through that properly one day, actually. But this, apparently, this was done by... I think I read it was done by, like, one person. And they did it in something like 3 months or something, or 3 weeks. It was something really silly. And it's got massive problems with its... It's even got ID's name all over it. That's terrible. It's got massive problems with its frame rate. Still Doom there, innit? Still Doom. I suppose if I was going to stream Doom on a console, probably best to buy the PS4 version and stream that. It's so cheap at the moment. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to load it up. Looks alright at this point. I hope you can see how awful it looks, actually, because sometimes the stream doesn't really... I mean, there you go, look. Oh, here we go, look at this. Music sounds good, though. It's the frame rate is awful unless you get right up to the thing, and then it's fine. But, I mean, from coming from playing that version of Wolfenstein to this, you must be able to see the difference. And it's in a tiny box as well, which is really weird. Come on up. There we go, right. It's like playing on an underpowered PC, is what it's like playing this game. Let's try and do a level at least. Oh my god. Come on. This runs better on a calculator than it runs on this. The SNES version did run better than this, but it didn't look as nice as this. This does, in all fairness, this version, it does look nice, you know, but once you get past the little box. Yeah, some of the 3DO stuff looks quite nice. That Wolfenstein looked really good. And I know Cannonfoot is like a 2D game. Shoot him for fuck, Jesus Christ, man, seriously? Yeah, I know Cannonfoot is like a 2D game, but that looks really cool on the 3DO as well. Ah, I can't even line it up. There we go. This is awful. What did they do to this game? Let's kill a demon. Die! Die, demon! There we go. This is so bad. Oh, there's a secret bit there. Look. You could just see it, couldn't you? Ammo, lots of ammo. Oh, we're outside. With that bit of health or armor. Okay, we won't have that then. Is that all this happening? I'm wasting my time. Alright. Ugh. They've ruined Doom. I want to shoot the box, the barrel. No good now, is it? Oh, it runs like dog shit. Anyone with a 3DO, pick up this copy of Doom, honestly, just so you can see how awful it is. Oh, it's started running quite nicely then. I think I read somewhere you can, here you go, screen size. You can reduce the screen size and it makes the game run better. So let's try reducing it like that. I mean, but now look at this, look. There you go, look, it's running right now. Look at the size of the screen I'm allowed to play in. And this is how you this is how you get the game to run. There you go. Ugh. Right, let's see if it runs any better in that smaller screen, yeah? Ridiculous, I've got to play on a screen like this. I mean, I'm playing it on a portable anyway. Look at the size of the screen I'm allowed to play on. And even then it's still running a bit clunky. Actually, it's running a lot better, actually. Ooh, it's running a lot better. Look at the size. Look at this shit. Seriously. I can't even aim. Ammo. Ah, shotgun. All right. I should play this now. On my tiny screen. Would have been that way. I haven't got the red key. So let's go and look for it. Music's nice though. Still missed him. Oh, it all stopped and the whole game stopped. Oh. Sounds like cheery, doesn't it? There's the red key. Alright. Did I pick up the red key? Jesus. Right. This is the shit this is. Alright, there we go. Anyone got any more 3DO games would like me to try out quickly. If I've got them, obviously. I do have quite a few. It's easier with that shotgun. Switch. What does that do? It's opened the door somewhere, isn't it? Problem is, I can't see anything because everything's so tiny. Is this where I came from? Ah! Hey! Right, okay. This level so we can stop playing this. No, come back down. Hey! Fucker! There's some bad guys down there, I can't even see it. Not quite Wolfenstein, is it? Right, that'll do for that one. Oh god. Let's have a look at what I've got. Oh. Play balls and we've done poets. That's another one. I'm just gonna find another one I haven't tried yet. Tried that. There we go. Off-world Interceptor. Another racing game. There you go. We'll end it. At least we'll end it on I'll say half decent, hopefully. That was shocking, ain't it? Is it going to reset itself? Yeah, cool. Right. So we'll end it on Off-world Interceptor. I will be on tonight though, guys, with a proper stream, carrying on with Resident Evil tonight. Hopefully we can sit down and complete it. Shouldn't take more than a couple of hours, I reckon. It's been nice to have a look at some of these games. Right. Whoa, it's cool. Right. Just going to an arcade game, I guess. Okay. Got some cash, so clones, can't afford the clones. Nitros, yeah, buy some nitros, yeah. Oh, I see, we've already got three anyway. Okay, I don't know what's going on. All right, let's just go in for a race, and we'll go on the green one, the Lanta in the middle. No, I'm not going to keep going. I want to play some Baldur's Gate before I have to have my dinner. What's going on? What's happening? What is going on? That's changing the weapons. How do you fire them? Not like that.
Right. I think I've just blown us all up. I have no idea what's going on. I'm not going to stream Baldur's Gate. I have to set everything up over there. I doubt anyone wants to watch me streaming the Baldur's bloody gate. Alright, so. I think I'm supposed to just try and get through the level. Get out of the fucking way! The shit, this is going well. Okay, landmines. It's always good. Ah! The fuck is happening? Get away. Some plasmas. Yay! Hooray! I think we're going to end it there. Alright, cheers for watching, guys. I'll be on tonight about 9 o'clock with part 2 of Resident Evil. And that is it, isn't it? I hope you enjoyed the little 3DO thing I did. Only got a few people watching, but I didn't expect much on a Saturday afternoon. But I've wanted to go through a few of these games for a while, and it didn't really seem stream worthy, really. So cheers for watching, guys. Cheers, Alistair. Cheers for the likes and the shares, everyone. And I'll see you all tonight for Resident Evil Part 2, where we'll be itchy and we will be hungry. Mmm, tasty.